take a step back. Cause it's a step back. Hey, who's in here? Is that bathroom?
Yeah.
Baño?
That's my secret.
It's your secret office?
Check the closet.
Oh. Vargas and De La Hoya.
That's badass. When was this?
Pajaro, go inside.
2003, right?
Now come out. Pajaro just came out of the closet.
You're a fool.
No mames. Ya le
No, I'm joking.
That was a good one.
I said it wrong.
You said it off
So Pajaro. You always smiling, you always laughing, always happy. But 4 years ago, right here was a tragedy, right?
Usted siempre está bien feliz, bien
We always see chistes, you make us laugh.
Pero hace unos cuantos años pasó algo, así una tragedia aquí, dice. Como.
What happened?
¿Qué pasó exactamente? De pregunta. ¿Si quiere hablar de eso?
Sí.
Yeah, it's fine.
You know what happened? Super close. Llegué del jale.
He came out of your work.
Estaba. Llegó mi hija y estaba comiendo conmigo.
Yeah, his daughter got there, they were eating together.
Y eran, it's like 3 or something.
It was like 3 o'clock, something.
Buenas tardes. And then, estaba comiendo ahí, luego ya.
They were eating, you know.
Pero en ese tiempo no rentaba el garage.
He needs to rent the garage.
Ella salió corriendo por allá.
She came out through the side. But
yo me fui para allá.
And he went to his room.
Ya nomás escuché. Yo cuando me acosté, me estaba poniendo los zapatos para llevarla al dentista.
¿A quién?
A mi hija. Oh. Ella cita en el dentista.
Yeah, he was putting his shoes on to take his daughter to the dentist.
Ya nomás empecé a oír que pinche grito. Bah, bah, bah.
He started hearing a lot of screams and stuff, yeah.
Yo dije, se están peleando mis hermanos.
He said that his brothers are fighting or something.
Y me asomé por la ventana y ya tenían a mi hija así.
Never seen his daughter.
Ya la tenían así. Dije, no, ¿qué es? Está desmayado.
He said, is she faint? Like, it can't happen. Is she faint or something?
Y después la llevaron, la estaba ahí.
And they laid it right there with the trees, actually, with the rose. That's why the rose probably goes so nice.
No, pues le hablé a la policía.
He called the cops and stuff.
Pero, that's not easy, dude.
No, it's not. But you have to still be there. But you still have 3 other kids. You have to be there for them.
Tiene 3 otros hijos. También tiene que estar ahí, ¿me entiendes?
Por eso mismo, por mis otros 3 hijos.
Because of his other 3 kids.
Estoy todavía.
He's there still right here, you know.
He keeps it together.
With him, you know, and they're happy and everything, keeping it, you know how he is. Let him not, he would have probably done some.
What advice would he have for other parents who are going through what he went through, what he's going through?
Como que le puede decir a tus papás que han pasado por lo que usted está, ha pasado y está pasando ahorita todavía. ¿Qué le puede decir a tus papás por lo mismo que están pasando? For example, the thing in LA that just happened with the kids in the bus. Por una, se oyó lo que pasó en los de la escuela hace como unas 2 semanas. Los chamacos, como que apenas están pasando por eso. ¿Qué puede decir usted?
Que tengan fe en Dios.
Yeah, faith in God. You have to have God around you.
Mira, dile una cosa, Eli. Yo tengo, hace 10 años que pasó esto.
It's been 10 years.
Y a mi hija,
yeah.
Desde que murió. Todos los domingos están sus flores. Yo soy borracho, soy lo que soy, pero siempre sus flores a mi hija, cada domingo.
He said he could be a drunk or whatever people think he is, but every Sunday, his flowers for his daughter, every Sunday, he's there. His flowers for
y
his
si
daughter.
Alguien busca, que ahí va a estar Pájaro a las pinches 8 de la mañana.
That if someone ever needs to, they'll find him at 8 in the morning at the cemetery, putting his flowers for his daughter. Every Sunday, he never misses it.
¿Cuál está, Pájaro?
En Santa
Clara.
Dile que yo tenía una tía y murió aquí en la casa.
He had an aunt that died here actually in the house.
Mis tíos nadie las quería porque estaba enferma.
That his uncles and stuff, no one liked her. She was sick. They didn't want to take care of her, maybe in other words.
Y luego ya cuando se recuperó, mi esposa la cuidaba mucho.
And when she got better, his wife took care of her a lot.
Ya se le querían llevar para atrás,
to get money.
Para No. Sus hermanas se la querían llevar para atrás para...
And then when she was better, they wanted to inherit whatever what she was gonna get. They wanted to take her back to Mexico, pa Mexico, to take her money that she had inherited, whatever that we call it.
Pero ella dijo que no quería irse, que quería morir aquí, que porque quería que cuando ella muriera quería tener flores todos los domingos, porque sabe que yo no.
That she said that she wasn't gonna go anywhere. She didn't want to go anywhere. That she wanted to die here because she wanted flowers every Sunday. She knew that he would.
Oh wow!
Y la enterraron junto con mi hija.
And they buried her with her daughter.
So, Pajaro, how much does Robert's gym and going to the gym every day mean to you? What does that mean to you?
¿Qué significa para usted ir al gimnasio Robert siempre y estar ahí con todos y eso?
Muchos amigos como pelado.
A lot of friends, like Pelao, myself.
You're a friend?
Friend, homie, friend. Any?
Robert.
Right there, bottle.
El Robert nunca me ha hecho un pinche así, que un pinche desprecio.
Yeah, Robert's never, like, try to, like, look down on him.
Or tell him go away.
Yeah,
or
tell me, yeah.
Yeah, you work a corner, right?
And I listened something before, and the guy said, hey, will you take the fucking drunk guy in the...
Where, in Oxford? In Robert gym?
In the comments.
Comments.
Oh, gotcha, yeah.
And Robert said, you know what? Pajaro is a
He's heard. You understand what he said. He's heard comments and stuff.
Oh, I'm still surprised he said he's a friend. I'm trying to get over that one.
Come on, Eli.
We're all friends.
We're all friends. Come on, Eli. Come on.
We see each other.
We're all friends.
Hey, Pelao.
You know what? I'm through over there.
Yeah. Why?
Because my father.
Yeah.
Come every morning.
Your father?
Yeah,
his dad picks up the
cat. His dad lives here somewhere too? Where does he live? Hey, does his dad hang out with your dad?
No. Have you done Pajaro?
Pink blue.
So, why are you think, my friend?
I'm very impressed. Hey, I'm impressed. Very nice house, but everything, dude. You have good hands. I didn't know you had such good hands. I didn't know what you did for a living. Marble, wood.
Que tiene nunca, que está bien, ¿cómo se dice? Le da gusto, tiene sus que tiene buenas manos, no sabe que tiene buenas manos, así buenas.
Team blue, team blue.
Number five.
Team blue.
Number five.
Team blue, Pajaro. Team blue.
That's a friend.
Smokey.
Hey, look who's here. What's up, Pajarito? How you feeling? Did we wake you up? Did we wake you?
No, I was watching Netflix.
Netflix? What were you watching?
What's up, fool? Why are we going to the gym?
Yeah, why you take a day off?
Later.
You're relaxed? Do you have a fight? You fighting?
No.
Doing soccer?
Yeah.
How's it going? Do you like it?
She's winning?
You got a ball? Show us some tricks?
I don't know.
What? There's one right there.
She's one up, Adam?
He's good?
Oh, shit.
Let's see what you got.
Okay.
All right, we're going to see his skills.
I don't like that shit.
Why? You like boxing
that's
more?
Different. Lo que él quiera, Pajaro.
Yo sé. Por eso lo respeto.
Yeah, que está bien, así.
Hey, as long as he's happy.
Yeah, he de esto puede ser un futuro de qué tal si de boxeo no.
Hey.
Y si es bueno, está bien.
De veces me desamino.
Ah.
What? Opa.
Dude, right here from the grass. They're in the grass, you can see it. You can tell when someone has
with no socks, no shoes.
Yeah. Foot movement and stuff.
God damn it.
Is that your dog?
Yeah.
Does she like you?
I guess.
That's the only time she stopped barking when you came out here. Opa, fancy.
¿Sí es ganador, güey? ¿Se anota goles? Oh.
Hey, man, fucking plan.
¿Qué es la paz? ¿Cómo está?
You laugh when he
yeah.
All right, let's go back. It's very nice. Good seeing you. Come back to the gym. Great.
Hey, let me throw my beer.
Okay, yes. He's gonna throw his beer in the toilet.
Man, that's such
A deep story. Yeah. That's deep.
I know him a long. I know him like 2 years, 3 years now. I never heard. I had no idea. He just told me.
Yeah, no, I saw it on the news when it happened. No. So there you have it, Pajaro, right here in Oxnard. Think blue. You better believe it, carnal. EsNewsReporting.com. Reporting. Huh?
De la vez
si
me hay chance de buscar uno de los que dicen que les mande saludos y la chica.